So glad you tuned in to watch this video. If you find it interesting and you want to know more, please leave me a comment. Now sit back, relax, and I hope you enjoy.
The pineal gland, glands and the endocrine system. A gland is a collection of cells that help produce and secrete hormones. Our endocrine system consists of 7 large glands that regulate the hormonal production of your entire body and also play an important role in moving light and energy. The endocrine system is further known as the seats of light, chakras, and among the tamarines as the Purushat. The pineal gland is the physical aspect of what is referred to as the third eye, which works closely with the pituitary gland. That's because these chakras are connected to each other. While the pituitary gland is known as the master gland, due to the fact that it has a stimulating effect on various systems, functions of our body, the pineal gland is known as the mother gland because of its calming effect on our bodily systems. The pineal gland owes its name to its pinecone shape. This small neuroendocrine gland has managed to impress and baffle modern science for decades. The pineal gland is naturally partly crystallized. It has the ability to absorb, store and transmit light and energy and, among other things, ensures the production of the melatonin and serotonin hormones. Melatonin ensures the optimal functioning of the pineal gland. It promotes rest and is active during the night. Serotonin, on the other hand, works during the day and keeps us active and awake. Melatonin and serotonin are together responsible for our circadian rhythm. When we spend a few days in the dark, serotonin and melatonin will continue to alternate. However, if we stay awake and are exposed to constant light, this rhythm is disrupted. Science has recently, 2002, discovered that the pineal gland is covered with crystalline structures called calcite microcrystals. This is known in science as piezoelectricity. The word piezoelectricity stands for electricity due to pressure. It's derived from the Greek piezo or piezon, meaning to squeeze or pressure, and electron, which stands for amber, source of electric charge. Note, the melatonin hormone is a derivative of the amino acid tryptophan. Tryptophan produces serotonin. When the pineal gland functions properly, you will experience the esoteric benefits. 1. Increasing awareness. 2. Paranormal visions. 3. Greater openness and sensitivity, as well as increased perception. 4. Visual images become more vivid, colorful, and form a better whole. 5. You develop the ability to hear and process sound from a distance. This is better known as clairaudience. 6. Your creativity increases, allowing you to generate new ideas more easily. 7. An increased sense of positivity, 9 ether, and perception on life. Super blue-green algae and the pineal gland. Algae form the fundamental basis of the entire food chain and are the fundamental source of nutrition for the creation and renewal of all life forms here on Earth. Our planet is currently undergoing a renewal process that is also referred to as the genetic and dimensional shift. Precisely for this reason, it is important that we consume food that is close to nature so that we keep body, mind and soul in tune with the vibration and frequency from Earth. Only in this way can we receive the telepathic signals from Mother Earth. Messages like where to be and where to go to keep ourselves safe. List of foods that help activate, decalcify and cleanse our pineal gland, brain foods. 1. Water. Our body consists of 70% or more water, and our pineal gland also lives in a sack of water. Water is therefore the absolute number one when it comes to activating, decalcifying and cleaning the pineal gland. 2. Bananas, very important for the proper functioning of tryptophan and a very important neurotransmitter. 3. Almonds, very important for the proper functioning of the pineal gland and tryptophan. 4. Pure cocoa powder, also very important for the proper functioning of the pineal gland due to the high magnesium content which promotes optimal functioning of the brain. 5. Seaweed, blue-green algae, kelp, nori, and wakame. 6. Food for thought, meditation.
Thank you for watching. I hope to see you again soon. Till the next time, much love.